Yes, we are indeed live. That is great to see. Hey, everybody. Hey, I hope you're all doing well today. And yes, as you can see, people, after several years, and especially after last year, where I did a couple of tests, especially in collaboration with, I forgot who I worked with, but it was for a charity. Yes, Animat Plays is back, and I am going to be playing Disney Epic Mickey Rebrushed. I never thought I would see the day that I would come back to doing Let's Plays, let alone actually doing a Let's Play of the Epic Mickey remake. Like, that's probably one of the biggest shockers of 2024, that this is even happening. Honestly, pretty wild. And yes, I see people have corrected me. It is, Gamers Out. Okay, Gamers Outreach. It's honestly been a while since I've done stuff with them. I mean, I was invited to do more, but I mean, like, with everything that's been going on with my life, I had to go and take a bit of a pause on that. Here, actually, let me go and hold on, like, just properly go and set myself up. Like, hold on, there we go. At least, like, now I could be more face forward to see right over here. You know, like, at least now you can see me, like, before, like, actually seeing the game itself. So yeah, the reason why I'm doing this right now is that today is the 15th anniversary of my YouTube channel. Ever since I started my channel back in 2009 and uploaded my first ever video, which is the first part of the original animation look back Walt Disney Animation Studios. And my God, what a wild journey it has been. I know that I haven't done anything extravagant this year. You know, it's not like the previous 5 years where, like, in the fifth anniversary, I did this entire top 10 list of my favorite Disney movies or Disney animated movies. And then the 10th year anniversary was the premiere of the first part of Animation Look Back Walt Disney Animation Studios Plus. But this time around, I didn't plan anything extravagant. I had a few ideas, but like I said before, life really got in the way. And this year, I wanted to focus a lot more on myself and my well-being, which I have been working on a lot. And I mean, that in itself has been a tough journey, but I mean, it's, you know, it's a progress, and it has been definitely getting better. But you know what? Like, I know that I can't just do nothing, you know? I gotta go and try to do something. So I decided, you know what? I think it is time that we are ready. You know, I'm now fully well equipped for this. And like I said before, I teamed up with Gamers Outreach to do some test runs, like with Cuphead and Super Mario Wonder, to see if I have what it takes now to properly do a Let's Play. And now I am indeed more than ready. And if I am going to bring this back, might as well go and start things off with Epic Mickey Rebrushed. So I just want to go and again, just properly set. Again, I'm just like still setting up, trying to make sure that I have things all prepared on my side, just to make sure everything looks good, everything looks ready. Especially to set up on my computer to make sure it looks all right. All right, so, okay, I have everything here. Just wake up the console a little bit. And by the way, I just want to let you guys know that for this, I am going to completely start fresh. I'm going to start from the very beginning with Epic Mickey Rebrushed. And, you know, we might as well go and, like, experience this whole journey together. I don't know how many of you have played Epic Mickey Rebrushed, and I don't know if you saw that little video on my birthday, like that little TikTok or YouTube short, that I did indeed get the collector's edition. And trust me, honestly, like, I know a lot of people complain that, oh, $200 sound a little too expensive. Nowadays, I wish I paid $200 because nowadays the price that they go for in that is like absolutely insane. Because like now it's like on average like $350 or $400 even. So yeah, like that's definitely going to be something I'll mention in my review. And in fact, to give you a little bit of proof, at least to show you right now, I don't have it with me, like the whole box, but I do have the steel box, or the steel book, I mean, if you can properly see it right over here. And this is the only way that you can get this is by getting the collector's edition. So honestly, I'm really excited. And yes, I am going to be planning to do a review, which will be out sometime next month. But you know what? Without further ado, let's actually go and start this. So I got my whole game right over here. So let us now go and begin this. There we go. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe that this moment has finally come, you know? let's see. I do see some people asking questions here in the meantime while this boots up. Question, Matt, have you got the chance to see the Sing thriller short that premiered on Netflix today? You wouldn't believe who came back after being chased by the bears. No, I haven't yet, actually. I haven't seen that one. Like, I was busy with, like, many other things, so. Like, and some of it is, like, setting this up. Let's go and, start this off. Let's see how it goes. And I know that, like, I'm playing it on the Switch, so it's not, like, the graphics in itself is not, like, at its max, per se. The cutscene is starting.
A long time ago, on a very peculiar day, my mirror lured someone out of his bed and opened a doorway to my workshop.
Well, already you could tell that there's like a big difference. It looks beautiful.
I do not know if the mirror was being mischievous or malicious. Perhaps it knew that the curious intruder had a role to play in my project.
Bring up good old Yen.
I was putting the finishing touches on my latest creation. A world for things that have been forgotten.
Oh my god, even like the deleted lands are still there. Even on this new version. Like you got the factory that's in the clouds, you got like that Alice in Wonderland area, like that Alice in Wonderland labyrinth.
Satisfied with my progress, I put the magic brush down and retired to my chambers.
Yeah, the music. Oh my god. Like, the music in Epic Mickey is so underrated, I just gotta say. Like, Jim Dooley,
had I known what events would follow, I would have locked away everything.
Like, especially with the
paint, brush, and thinner. Intruder was gone. I did not learn his identity. Well, not for a very long time.
You know, I just noticed this now. I think this is the exact same voiceover that Corey Burton has done in the original. From the original version that they just brought back onto this. Like, I don't think, like, they brought him back to do any new voiceovers or anything like that. But I mean, still though, I mean, like, it's still hot. Like, that recording is still high quality. I don't see why you would just do it again.
It's a heartless, wrong game, dude.
Yo, such detail.
Oh my god. They wouldn't even allow one.
Shall we begin? Shall we begin? Yo, and there it is! Oh, with the title and everything. Oh my god, like, this in itself! Look at this! Look at this! Like, even this title screen, like, that already looks like a step up even compared to the original! All right, new game, let's go. All right, let's get into this, folks. Oh, can you not hear me? Crap. Is the video capture too loud? Hold on a sec. Or maybe if I can maybe if we go like this. All right, there we go. That should do it, so. At least hopefully, like, you'll hear me and you'll hear the game at the same time. Oh!
Let's see. Oh, yes! When we meet up with the Wasteland people, or at least the first of the Wasteland people.
Oh, imagine this in 3D. Seriously.
Stronger than a lot of people would estimate.
Oswald for the first time. It's unfortunate, not many people, like, in terms of, like, Disney history, would, like, legit mark this moment. You know, like, the first time ever that Mickey and Oswald are together. Oh! We get to play!
Oh boy, there is a sudden shift in, graphics. Hmm. Oh wait, oh. Oh, okay. Already, even the presentation.
Oh.
It's a bit more graphic here. All right. You see? All right, now let's see how this game plays.
With the gameplay.
What did I just do? What the frick is that? Come on, whoa. Mickey, do that again. I don't remember this in the first. Okay, we got a slide mechanic now? We got a slide move? Okay, that must be new. I don't remember this in the first game at all. We're safe in the spot, Mickey. This control panel can't be damaged with your spin move. Use your spin move by pressing one. Alright. Oh, okay. Oh, that would be a bit too much for the game itself. Okay. Yeah, alright. Gotcha. Okay. Well, how's the camera? That's a good, Okay. I need to get used to, like, some of the controls. Like, A is jump and B is dash, I guess. Because, like, you know, like, some games often reverse that, so... It's a bit finicky, but I mean, I can work with this. It's not terrible. I gotta say. Alright, I gotta go and take care of this one. Alright, now what? Yeah. Just did it. Just did it, dude. Ah, there we go. Fine. Wait, well, I might as well do it. Definitely, like, I noticed, like, the controls are pretty floaty. It's like, it, there's a part of it that feels like Mickey is floating in a way, like, especially when you jump. Oh yeah, I am focused, absolutely. Someone's asking me to do a John Cleese impression between Gus. Alright.
Look, the mechanical arm's destruction revealed a secret room. You may take a moment to explore it if you like.
Then we'll be back.
Ready? Come to me and we'll get out here.
You got it, boy. Where are we now? Oh, shnut. Dude, that's something I gotta go and get used to. Where are some of the ravens here? Like, I need to get myself used to or, like, adjusting to the fact that, like, which button is which. Because recently, like, I'll admit, I've been playing a lot of, Can I? No, I can't do anything just yet.
Oswald, the left benevolent ruler. Oh, benevolent and just ruler of Wasteland.
Like, that's the thing. I've been playing Legend of Zelda Echoes of Wisdom. And right now, like, my muscle memory is used to the fact that B is jump. Yeah, like, I've recently discovered the dash. It's honestly interesting, and it's like a quick and fast attack. It's like, it's nice, honestly. But now I made the stupid mistake of, like, falling down because I keep thinking B is jump. I need to exercise my thumbs just to make it remember. You know, the more I do this, the more I'm liking this dash, actually. It's like a quick little attack, no problem. Alright, there we go. Sorry for the wait, Gus. I'm here.
I have to get back home. Hmm. I got pulled into this place by that ink monster.
Shadowblot?
It's
a thing made of paint and thinner.
That Blot seems awfully scared of this brush.
Thinner. It dissolves anything painted. Huh. Oh, gosh, I wonder what else this thing could do.
Oh my god, these are like the original. Yeah, it's pretty much like the same cutscenes.
You're just full of surprises now, are you?
I guess you're soaked in some of the blot. But I'm still me. Let's practice.
Yeah, I think that's the one unfortunate downside. Like, I'm not that surprised, but yeah, I don't think we're going to be getting voiceovers in the cutscenes.
Press and hold ZL to use thinner. Press and hold RL to use paint. Okay.
Yeah, and by the way, just to let you know, I'm using the Pro Controller in order to go and play this. But, oops, sorry, didn't mean to do that.
Here, let me dash this thing. Alright, let me see.
Okay, it's not... I'll admit it's not as easy to... like to use a paint and thinner, because like this is the part where obviously you could tell this is for the Wii, you know?
Oh, what's this?
Oh, come on. Why am I eating it? Might as well paint this back on.
Point at that thinner here with R, then press and hold R to paint. Okay.
R does nothing. What's the point of R? My R does jack all. Why are you telling me to use R? Make some sense, Gus.
Do it.
Brush can also thin out cartoon objects like the door frame.
Alright. Hold down with ZR. Okay, gotcha. Let's see.
Yeah, it is not easy with just these controls. At least with the Wii remote, like, you can, like, it's easier to, like, go around and. Holy crap, Ben Fenty. Yo, that sheer thing, like, holy crap. I get it. It's Mickey Mouse 1928, but holy crap. Thank you so much, Ben. Oh, boy.
Hello.
So you can use thinner for on the 2 foot. Okay, fine. You can do that.
Okay, that's a thin paint.
Oh, I get the logic you're going with it.
No, I need more paint. Can something give me more paint, please?
Hold on. Oh, wait. No, I can dash. In. There we go.
Ah, that's more like it.
Oh, my God.
You!
Yeah, I see it.
Oh, and the enemies! Let's go!
Oh! Huh?
See it?
What are the botaning army? Are they dangerous?
Huh?
Well, they're not good company.
Get ready to fight! Use the R to aim your target! Friends, the cursors look like this.
fights look like this. You can fight more in these two ways. This is what the fanatic came about.
Pen, to turn them friendly!
Many opponents are stunned when you jump. Time an opponent hits you, lose a health pip. Result in pips and your dice. Here's only one type of block. Other kinds are far worse. But you'll see soon enough.
I got you, man. Let's see what Where are the enemies? Where are the seers? Here.
All right. Folks, I'm going to go and ask you all, actually. What do you want me to do with the first enemy? Thin it or paint it?
Well, ask me now. Oh.
The seer saw you!
Do a pull.
You know what?
Yeah, that's not a bad idea. I'm gonna go and do a pull, actually. Oh, crap, and I got a hype tree going on? Holy crap, let's go. Hold on. Here, I'll do a pull right now. What to do... Whoops. What to do with the seer? So, paint or thin? All right. You tell me, folks. What do we do? Tell me what are we going to do with this. Hold on a second.
Time out.
Just need to make sure and see what people say. Paint. Oh, wow. People are asking for paint.
Got a reward for my hype train. Hip hip hooray.
Let's see. How'd you get the collector's edition in the first place? Good question. I actually used the Facebook Marketplace. Like, I searched around and waited for one who actually was selling, like, the Switch version. So I was able to get that. But let's just say that I paid much more than the initial $200. And just from the look of it here, it looks like many of you are saying that I should be painting it. So you know what? All right, let's go. Let's actually paint this guy. All right, I painted both of them. Painting the roses as well. This brings me back. Look at this place, man. Look at it. Alright. Just need the paint job. Just need some paint. Just get the rose symbols. Ooh, a button.
This is a pressure plate. It will lower when you step on it. You can also make pressure plates go down faster by using axe while being in the air.
What do you mean? Okay, well that went fast anyway, so...
Hello?
Use the spin move on the gear. Okay, sure. You can press Y. Okay, yeah. Got it.
Gremlin Calvin! He'll be happy to get out of the cage. He looks mad enough to break that catapult. When you see other gremlins, try to help them. They're sure to be friends.
Oh, but then you got the treasure chest. Oh yeah, this is
when playstyle matters kicks in. Oh, this will be interesting. All right, here, let me just get my little setup over here again.
Oh, I want to see. Okay, I think it's safe to say we're gonna go and save the gremlin, right? We're not gonna go and launch him off.
Like, I just want to know. I just want to get a confirmation from you guys.
Just to be sure, we saving the gremlin?
Free the gremlin? Yep, okay,
everybody's asking for it. There you go, Calvin. You're free to go.
I fear the worst, and the mad doctor put me in this thing.
Wasn't I on? Okay, for a moment I was just a little bit scared. I was like, wasn't I on this thing? All right, anyways,
hey, I got a gold pin.
Oh, the pins. Oh my god, I remember. Oh, they can be quite a pain to go and collect, but I mean, like, but I mean, they can be worth it, like, to get that 100, you know, to like 100% the whole thing. Just trying to get that treasure chest. Oh, crap.